My name is Lee Glazey.
My name is Ashley Smith.
And we are the directors of Mad on Music. It has been a very tough couple of years for everyone, and not having had a concert in 2020, it was an absolute delight and privilege to run a concert recording series this year.
We had 14 schools participating, and nearly 95% of the students all participated, which was fantastic. We have been running for 20 years now, always running a fantastic and vibrant concert each year, a majestic affair.
Students get to dress up in formal attire or themed costumes and perform their favourite song. This year, against all the odds, we were able to provide something positive and fun for the students, a concert recording series.
Our seating that you can see just behind us is the backdrop to these very special events. We have thoroughly enjoyed this time with the students and seeing the delight and smiles on their faces of having achieved something through very tough and unprecedented circumstances during COVID.
We will have our fingers crossed for next year that we can all participate in the Mad on Music concerts with full attendance of parents, family and friends. We hope you enjoy your video highlighting your children's efforts. From myself, Ashley, and all the Mad on Music team, we wish you the very best for the rest of the year, and we look forward to a very positive, energetic, and vibrant year next year. God bless.
I came here in a yellow submarine from the 60s. Today I'll be playing The River Flows in You.
Thank you.
Abigail.
And I'm Alfie, and we'll be playing Furlies.
Thank you. Vishnu, did you know that Beethoven had long and curly hair?
Hi, my name is Nina. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? Banana.
Hi, I'm Layla. Did you know that Beethoven was deaf? What did you say?
Hi, I'm Alina. Did you know Beethoven only wrote one opera?
Hi, I'm Evelyn, and we'll be playing Ode to Joy.
My favorite animal is a penguin. Their poop is visible from space.
Hi, my name is Titan, and my favorite animal is a dog. Woof woof! And today we will be playing Noah's Ark.
Thank you. Nathan, and my favorite animal on the farm is a cat.
Hi, my name is Farmer Eliza, and my favorite animal on the farm is a horse.
Hi, I'm Ebony, and my favorite animal on the farm is a rabbit.
Hi, my name is Farmer Amelia, and my favorite animal on the farm is a horse. Nay! We're going to play Old
Circus Fun. My name is Shreyas Rashi, and I'll be performing Love Me Tender.
Love me true, all my dreams.
Thank you. Good evening, comrades. My name is Shreyans, and I'm going to be performing Russian Girl.
Thank you. lines.
You think? Okay.
By Frozen 2.
Well, I have you and Elsa and Kristoff and Sven, and the gates are open wide and I'm not alone anymore.
Yes, the wind blows a little bit colder and we're all getting older and the clouds are moving on with every autumn breeze. Peter Pumpkin just became fertilizer and my leaves are a little sad and wiser. That's why I rely. You should leave all the romantic stuff to me. Yeah, some things never change. Like the love that I feel for her. Some things stay the same. Like her waiters are easier. But if I commit and I go for it, I'll know what to say and do. Right? Some things never change. Friend, the pressure is all on you. Why I'm hearing this call, is something coming? I'm not sure I want things to change at all. These days are precious, can't let them slip away. I can't freeze this moment, but I can still go out and seize this day. Time to come.
Are you telling me tonight you're gonna get down on one knee?
I'm Tiasha Hermione Granger, and today I'll be playing the Harry Potter theme song, Expelliarmus!
Stormtroopers in quarantine are like, that I miss people. I'm not being too sympathetic. They always miss people.
Hi, I'm Ripper. What did Yoda ride as a kid?
A do-cycle.
Cause there is no try. And we'll, playing Star Wars.
Thank you.
Foster from Foster the People. I'll be playing my hit song, Pumped Up Kicks. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run
Foley. You can find me in Beverly Hills solving the latest crime. Here's my theme song, Axolette.
Bye.